A group of ladies in Kewaunee are sewing away for veterans and active duty service members.
In this week's Hometown Hero, we'll show you the impact they're making with the Quilts of Valor program.
And do you have any weekend plans? I got you covered with the forecast starting at 5 a.m.